Stew, peas, and rice. Thank you, mama. How you doing? How you doing?
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
What's going on, party people? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it? Time's on. Why is it on? Alexa, volume 6. Alexa, what time is it?
Time is
10:15 a.m. Put my ice pack in the freezer. Swapping it out, y'all. I'm up now. I don't need them. Yeah, so. I need something. I have a hard-boiled egg. I need to take my medication, so. I'm not hungry yet. But I'm gonna take these meds. Alexa, what's today's date?
Today is Sunday, April 30th.
The last day of the month. All right. Going into May. All right. Let's knock it out the box. Yo, this shit is healing. Oh my god. So, you know, cover the area, you know, the surgical area. I mean, it's healing. It's healing. That's why this shit is itching. Healing, it itches. And I looked up why. I googled it because I don't want to know the fuck why. So the mind translates it as an itch, but it's really not itching. It's the skin and everything fusing together. So it's, if you've ever had physical therapy and you had, or I don't know if it's used outside of, but I have these things that you could put. Is it called TEMS? T-E-M-S? So you put it like, it helps to aid in physical therapy and healing and all that. And it sends these surges or electrical. If you ever had that, that's what it feels like. That's what it, you know, what's going on. Things, so your mind is trans, your skin and stuff is fusing and everything is healing. Your mind translates it as itching, but it's really not that. That's amazing. Girl, I wanna rip
we
my
break
leg
up and you slam the door. I messed up on the bedroom floor. What the hell do we do this for? I push you out, but you come back. That attraction, we can't fight that. Oh, keep telling myself that I should let go, but I hold on. And oh, keep telling myself that I should move on, but I don't. 'Cause we got that mad love, we got that sad.
what's crack a lacking party people. Alexa, what's today's date?
Today is Monday, May 1st.
Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:15 a.m.
Having my breakfast, I got physical therapy at 12:30. Yeah. Breakfast of Champions. What's up, y'all? I'm about to do, I got a light here. I'm setting up to do a quick stop motion for my review, you know, for my review channel to pop in. Oh, let me say what's up. Had physical therapy, it's 2:24 and I had physical therapy this morning. I'm about to go lay down. I haven't done this since I came in, wanted to get something to eat, did that. Pay some bills for my folks. Took care of stuff for the plantation real quick. Yeah, I'm on FMLA, but there's things that, yeah. And it's all good. Did that, and yeah, just wanted to pop and say hey. About to film this stop motion real quick. And go and lay down. Hope y'all are having an amazing one. It is. Alexa, what is today's date?
It's Wednesday, May 3rd.
The 3rd. Yeah. So, yeah. I'll catch y'all later. I'm a little hoo-hoo. And I got some chicken soup for my mama. Thank you, mama. Boy, look at them spinners. It's about to go down. Yeah, I got the munchies. It's dinner time too. What up, y'all? It is Friday. It is 6:50. Yo, the time and days just go by so quick. Alright, it's a little chilly. I went out twice today. I was outside. Where is spring? Like, girl. What up, y'all? Happy Saturday. It is 2:40. Yes, having lunch. I went out earlier to get a little bit of this nice weather in. Did my physical therapy on the pier. I tried the Kentucky Nuggets. They slap. It's white meat. It's like, it's the fried on, you know, the skin on the outside, but it's, I thought it was gonna be like bread in it. It's perfect. And I got honey mustard. I'm not a Kentucky chicken fan. I like the sandwich that they came up with, because I find Kentucky chicken to be wet. Yeah. Well, I was like, I had to try these nuggets, and yeah, I think I gotta get my Doritos. Girl,